All right, Lance, Drew officially retires. You were in New Orleans before the Saints even signed Drew Brees. Did you imagine Drew would do all the things for the football team as well as the city in the 15 seasons he was in a black and gold uniform?
No, I mean, I didn't. I didn't know him before he signed to New Orleans, obviously, but to get a chance to know him and the impact that he's been able to have both on and off the football field is amazing. I mean, he is bigger than Drew Brees, the football player, the Super Bowl champion, the all-time leading passer. You know, it's hard to quantify the impact that he's had, you know, both as far as the way that the city feels about the Saints, the amount of money that he's been able to raise through his foundation and give back to the community in the New Orleans area. It's he's one of a kind. I mean, I think that's the best way that I could put it. And I always tell people that as great of a football player as he is, he's an even better person. And, you know, that you couldn't really ask for anything better in a quarterback or somebody to lead your franchise.
You have a great story that sticks with you that maybe you have with him that kind of helped you and your career?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I was a practice squad guy up and down from the practice squad my rookie year of 2005. Sean Payton and Mickey Loomis decide that they want to send me to NFL Europe in the spring of 2006. So this is right after Sean signed and Drew signed. And I was kind of hesitant, but I ended up going. I'm in Berlin, Germany. I get hurt. They send me back. And my first day in New Orleans in 2006, I'm in the locker room early in the morning, ready for treatment. It's before 6 a.m. And right across the locker room, who do I see? Drew Brees. We were the only two in the locker room. And I kind of had the, oh, shoot, that's Drew Brees over there. And I'm thinking, like, do I go over there and talk to him? Do I go introduce myself? And before I knew it, somebody was tapping me on my shoulder. And I turn around and Drew's like, hey, man, I'm Drew Brees. And I'm like, hey, I'm Lance Moore. And I'm kind of like, this is strange. Like, this guy's coming up to me and introducing himself to me. And he's like, if you ever need anything, let me know. And at that moment, it was like, wow, like this dude is human. He's a guy just like me. You know, he's a guy that's coming to get treatment on his shoulder the way that I'm getting treatment on my hand. And from that moment on, I knew that he was a guy that I wanted to be around, a guy that I could learn from, a guy that I'd be excited to wake up every single day to come work with, because he was real. And he didn't have to come say hello to me, right? I'm practice squad guy. I'm just trying to make the roster going into 2006. But he took the time to walk across the locker room and think about it, right? Where my locker was is close to the exit. Where his locker room, where his locker is close to the training room. And we were both going toward the training room. So he went out of his way to come speak to me, to introduce himself to me, and to help make me feel a little bit more comfortable. Just amazing, man, and I'll never forget that. He probably doesn't even remember that. I mean, we're talking 15 years ago now, but that's something I'll never forget.
All right, he is former Saints receiver Lance Moore, as he remembers his former teammate, Drew Brees, who played in Big Easy for 15 seasons.